this video, be sure to check out my other video on how to make a sock bunny using low temperature hot glue. I will put the link below. Make sure you click on show more and click on that video. Until next time.